down back up on the scene. They quoting at the solar set. The new talks in the magazine. The new talks hold the magazine. I'm losing math. On his board. The fucking redneck flag. The record. You feel scared like a pig sad. With a pitchfork. Crash me out there like old Nick. Smoking cigars. And we're underway. The desire for this title has clearly gotten the best of both men. Nice object takedown by Super Dragon. Textbook execution on that drop kick, and Super Dragon's down. Super Dragon is down. Specialist is what put him on the map here in Southern California, as well as training in the top dojos in Japan. M-Dog 20 reaches the rope, but a poor showing of sportsmanship by Super Dragon. Super Dragon's in control. This could be the end of M-Dog's hopes at a title run. He's gonna feel that tomorrow. Super Dragon's got a counter for every move there is today. He's showing some of that knowledge right now. Nice roll up by M-Dog 20. Your peripheral vision, your sense of sight are all diminished by this mask. Oh my God. M-Dog 20's down again.
DVD.
Super Dragon in control of the majority of this match. Come back from this type of beating. Look at the arrogance of Super Dragon. If he would have hooked the leg, he may have been the first back ever wrestling title. But he's letting showboats get in the way. M-Dog 20 got a start in the business. just appearing on Backyard Wrestling, Volume 1 and 2, along with Josh Prohibition. Their feud and their rivalry began then, and it's, oh my god. That may affect the probability of seeing any M-Dog Juniors stepping into the ring 18 years from now. Submission holds. The pressure on the leg is magnified by the modified choke hold under the chin. M-Dog sweeps the move. What presence of mind M-Dog has. Being choked out and upside down, he still knows where that rope is at all times. Yeah,
tight for this. This is MW20's dream right here. He's got the goal. MW20's got the goal. M-Dog, we've been battling from the East Coast to the West Coast. And you know what? Some days we haven't been the best of friends, but tonight, I'm pretty proud of you. Come on, give it up for M-Dog. Prohibition tarnish what MW20 just accomplished here in front of everybody. So if we can put it out there, have a round of applause for MW20, man. Itinerary, because it's in my pocket. Rudy asked me to say what's up to all the Juggalos. What to do? Let the Juggalos know that Johnny Law is not going to hold down the Rude Boy. They're not going to hold down ICP, Blaze, ABK, Sun Island, or anybody. And here's ICP's first ever appearance in a video game.